Primary care doctors are confident they are well prepared and well equipped to fight COVID-19. A survey led by National University Polyclinics of about 200 community doctors has found that while these physicians are concerned about risk of infection to themselves and their loved ones, patient care still comes first. As part of World Family Physicians Day, Cheryl Goh has been speaking to frontline community doctors to find out how they are coping.
Like many of his colleagues, the long hours of wearing an N95 mask have left a battle scar on Dr. Chua Ing-hsien's nose. It's a small price to pay in return for peace of mind he gets from wearing full personal protective equipment, or PPE.
Is it
Being at the front line every day, whether at his base at Pioneer Polyclinic or at Sungai Tengah Lodge Dormitory where he's been deployed, the risks he's exposed to always weigh heavily on his mind. He recounts an incident with a migrant worker.
When he came and see me in my room, he was just asking me to move away from him because he was so afraid that he would infect me. He kept saying that he's going to die, and he started crying. And there was so much fear and concern in him, in his eyes. And I just put out my hand and just give him a pat on the shoulder and told him that, hey, I think things will be okay. Things will be all right. Don't worry. I'm wearing my PPE. I'm wearing my mask. So don't worry. This virus itself is not just affecting the physical health of individual, but also mentally and psychologically.
Dr. Chua is among the over 9 in 10 family doctors here who accept the risk of infection as part of the job, but still place patient care first.
They feel that there is enough PPE around to help them and enough information for the ministry for them to do their work. I think the next is that, as with all doctors dealing with infectious diseases, they are naturally concerned that whether they will have infect their loved ones. And this is something that everybody are concerned about, and they find relief in sharing this concern with their loved ones as well.
For Dr. Ho Min Sheng, it's also about providing the necessary care to non-COVID-19 patients.
The challenge is also to actually make a right diagnosis, an accurate diagnosis, because not every case of shortness of breath, for example, means it's COVID. Yeah, so we also have to apply a heightened level of vigilance for alternative diagnosis in patients, and not assuming everyone with respiratory symptoms is a COVID case.
Despite the risks, long hours and uncomfortable gear, doctors say they are in it for the long haul.
Do recognize your family doctor. Give him a word of encouragement if you can. Don't doctor hop, because I think it makes life a lot more difficult for everyone. We are committed to the job and will not leave our post.
It makes me feel grateful, for the opportunity to be able to serve this.
We have to learn how to be kind to one another at the workplace.
After all, it's all in a day's work for these doctors.